You can't have second generation successes if the family is broken. You can't have second generation successes if there is no vision, if there's no clear vision, no clear mission for the family. You can't even have second generation successes if you separate family from business, if you separate family from ministry. It is only when the entire person's mission, belief, principles are integrated into one, and the family, your family should be at the core of what you're doing, then you're going to have second generation, third generation, fourth generation success, which is what God wants us to have successful families, to have legacies, to have identities. So in conclusion, your family is an important gift from God to help you fulfill your life's mission. Beginning from your wife, to your husband, to your children, to those other ones who are not biological offsprings, who are part of it. Your family is an important gift, a body you have prepared for to do your will. Your family is an important gift from God to help you fulfill your mission. Now, this is what it means. It means that because you're a part of this family, as you all know, I am a helper to you, right? Is that correct? I'm committed to your mission. Has any of you noticed that? That my life, every second of my day, even what I'm doing this very moment, is to help you fulfill your mission. So this is how you know family. I'm looking at somebody and I'm asking myself, am I committed to his mission? Am I committed to his vision? Am I committed to his project? My gifts, my talents, my abilities, my day-to-day work, is it devoted towards helping this person fulfill their assignment on earth? If it is not, then I'm not family for that person, and vice versa. So your family is a gift from God to help you fulfill your life's assignment.